Horry County Coroner's Office released the name of the person who died in a crash early this morning in Horry County. 28-year-old Morgan Goodall Scott was from the Conway area. The Highway Patrol says it happened around 3:30 this morning in the area of Highway 17 Bypass and Highway 707, not far from Perfaro Parkway. Now, troopers say the driver overcorrected, ran off the right side of the road, then the left side, and overturned.